Southern Baptist Convention officially condemns homosexual lifestyle. Gays say, oh, listen to her. 11,000 Southern Baptists, their fingertips bruised by repeatedly pointing to specific Bible verses, have converged on Atlanta for their annual convention, this year vowing in a surprise move to condemn the homosexual lifestyle. Here's a representative who will surely sweateth at the right hand of the Lord.
God says that homosexuality is sin.
Homosexuality? You make it sound so damned fancy. Grand Dragon Jerry Falwell, the show's headliner. There he is. Kids love him. He said that the church would not accept homosexuals, quote, unless they give up homosexuality. Apparently believing there is a patch or gum they can chew. The highlight of the convention will be a vote to censure President Clinton for proclaiming June the National Gay and Lesbian Month. Meanwhile, June is furious at being outed and has already pointed a finger at April, May, and gayest of all, August.